Howdy, y'all. Lone Star Roddy here. I'm in three states at one time. Yep.
Lone Star Rider on his motorcycle, raising money, making friends, seeing the country into it. Lone Star Rider.
Kansas, Missouri, and Oklahoma.
I bet that's another marker, too.
I'm not going down there yet. Missouri Association of County Surveyors. So they got to be right. So if I'm standing right here, I'm in three states at one time. Right here. That used to be the old marker. And if we were going to go by this marker, I'm sure the surveyors are correct. We could be walking around three states, but it would be really hard to stand on all three at one time. This says the National Youth Administration Work Project. And there's not a plaque here anymore. If I'm standing right here, I'm in Kansas and Missouri. I think I got that right. And if I stand right here, I'm in Kansas and Oklahoma. Yes. I think I'm still in Oklahoma. And then if I stand right here, I'm in Missouri and Oklahoma. If I got all that right. And I think I'm parked in Oklahoma, maybe, or Missouri, I don't know, probably. Anyway, this is the three state marker, and it was re-monumented on October 2004. Lone Star Rider coming to you from Oklahoma, Missouri, and Kansas. All right, you Oklahoma people, don't get upset. This is an old joke. Why does Oklahoma suck? Well, Oklahoma sucks to keep Texas from dropping down into the Gulf. Old joke. I love Oklahoma. It's a joke that came in my head and I remembered. Got to do that without the camera blowing down again. Tri-state marker, three states. Yeah, I guess the Oklahoma, Missouri, and Arkansas. Oklahoma, Missouri, Arkansas one, there ought to be a marker there too. I have to look when I go down to Benton, Arkansas. Yeah, I'm heading that way. If y'all are not subscribed to me, y'all should be. Click on that subscribe button down below and then hammer the hell out of that bell and you'll get an email notification that I've uploaded a video. And if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, share, comment, let me know what you think. Catch y'all on the road. Anyway, this is the street. And if you like this video, give it two big thumbs up. Nope. And if you like, for $1 a month. Oh, wind blew over my camera. Now I'm pointing down. There we go.